Okay, I'm here with
Gracy Mowers
and Kylie Gorgenyi.
How do you think the meet went today?
I think overall we had a lot of highs and we also had some uncharacteristic mistakes. I think that we still got a lot of room to improve, and yeah, I think it overall it went just fine.
I think we're gonna use this meet to go back in the gym and fire ourselves up a bit more.
Yeah.
We have a lot of improvements we can make and a lot of lineups that are strong this year.
And how do you think you each did individually?
I think, we came in, we had our heads on, and we did our job. That's what we're here to do. We come in, we train this every single day, and to just bring that training into the competition setting, it's exactly what we did today.
Personally, I use this crowd. We had a great crowd today. It helps the environment, get everyone excited, and I think I just used that for my ball, and it was exciting to land the way I did.
And who do you think stood out among your teammates?
I think we had a lot of key people who stood out. It's good to see some people back on the floor, like Larissa doing that floor routine. It was a great floor routine, especially coming back after a fall. That's such a veteran move. You know, she's going to get up and she's going to hit. Same with Summer on bars. That was a great lead-off bar routine to lead off a great bar rotation.
So put out Summer on beam, too, after a hard beam rotation. She came back and finished it off for us the way we knew she can. I think a lot of people stepped in this beat to just show how much depth we have this year.
Well, thank you for the time.
Absolutely. Thank you.